Hey guys, my name is Rahul and welcome to RKSD here. Today I'm gonna show you how to backup delete videos and images. Let's start. First go to Play Store and find dumpster D-U-M-P-S-T-E-R. And just clear this and search here dumpster, and now install and now my app is installed. Now open and skip intro. Here is my empty dumpster. Now I'm take my photos for my Galaxy S7 Edge and just open my camera app, take some pictures. Now let's go to gallery and here is my photos and delete 3 pictures, and now go to dumpster app and let's see the magic. And now my all 3 photos deleted. Come here and select all and restore. Now I'm again go to gallery and you see my photos will be back. And also same work for videos. Now create your videos and delete and go to dumpster and recover. If you like my videos, thank you for watching. Subscribe my channel. If you any query about this video, feel free WhatsApp me. Here is my WhatsApp number.